This is the Redstone Image here, and we're back with another video. So today's video, we are back on the lovely Let's Play world. So today's video, start off, we're going to do a bit of turn down, unfortunately. So I'm gonna get rid of this. It never really had a purpose. I can't. It'd take too long to rebuild it. I forgot my pickaxe, so I just need to go and get that. In we go, boing, right. So, pickaxes will be in that. No. There. Here, there we go. We'll just grab this pickaxe and, yeah, we're going to do a lot of tearing down this episode, guys, and I mean it. So we're going to start out by, tearing down that. We're going to tear down this and all that. And I'm going to start some terraforming. Now, I will be doing a lot more editing in this video because I don't think you guys really want to see me destroy this. I mean, it's going to take a little while. If we just get rid of all of this. Now, destroy. Because I just looked in my creative inventory and it's like, I can't. There's no easy way of rebuilding it. So, I don't think it really ever had a purpose. But I think we should do a bit of a jump cut, and I will be back when I've filled this in with grass, and I'll remove the top off there. I've started this, the mob spawner. But yeah, so I will be back. Okay, right. So I've just got rid of this pillar thing, so it should look a lot better. There's not that many. Just a creepy. No! I'm dead. Right. Oh, good job. We have thingy on. Anti-item thing. Keep inventory, that's it. Oh my. Guys, this is why I hate dying, is the lag. I think we'll go fight that. That's very, very painful. It clears up after a bit. I'll just collect some of this cobblestone. Like that. Yes. Cobblestone. Here we go. Now we'll go back up again. Now we've got rid of a creeper at least. I did see there's a skeleton there. I was going to bring my bow, but I don't think I'll need it because, to be honest, it's not that deadly. Right. I have some torches, good. Oh, no, he's exploded. Right, so just gonna right. There we go. Right, it should be bright enough. Come on, you stupid spider! Right. I will get rid of this water. I don't want the water. Die! Right. We'll get rid of water, and then I'll do and I'll have to do some more work, but guys, this is quite hard. You're joking. Okay, so I've got rid of those, the roof, and now I think we just need to get rid of the wall and then this, and we should be nearly done. So we'll just start removing the walls. I probably should be careful, but I've got an idea. Let's do the walls first, like the top of them, like that, okay? So I'll continue doing this, and I will give you another update when I've got a bit further on. Okay, so I've got rid of the platform and the walls. We're starting to get somewhere here, guys. So now we're just going to start removing these. And yeah, we should... shouldn't take too long, it shouldn't. Gotta destroy these. I might just on, I think I'll do this on camera with you guys, it won't take that long. And then on to the pipe, which shouldn't take too long, I don't think. I'll do that off camera because I don't think you guys really want to see that being destroyed. Oh, I've just seen the chicken farm looks so cool. Does it have any chickens in? I'm gonna see if it has any chickens in. Hopefully it does, because chickens, amazing. I was gonna say I'll go and check it out now. But I just need to like that. Ooh. There we go, got it. Right, let's go. Right. We've got a lot of cobblestone to collect our exploits. Wow. I have been down quite a few times to get pickaxes and stuff, but this is a lot of cobblestone. I'm not bothered about getting all of it. Just as long as I get quite a bit of it, that's really all that matters. That's all I care about. So of course got a base made out of stone, so that's gonna use a lot of stones, so we need to get a lot of cobblestone in the smelter. I think that's pretty much all there is. I know there's little bits in there, but I'm not really bothered about that. Yes! Gobble chicken. We haven't really played on this for long enough, so I don't know. I will go and kill off all these chickens here, because I'm pretty sure it's lowering the spawn rate, so I just want to make this as efficient as possible. So I'm going to kill all of these chickens off. Sounds mean, but I got it. It's just the spawn rate. We want really good rates here, so yeah. We're not really getting anything. I'll just let all the eggs despawn. Baby zombie! I hate these guys. They're good in water. I can let a few survive. It's just, it's because I'm pretty sure it lowers the speed. They'll poop out actually slower, so I'm pretty sure. Luckily, I'm pretty sure we're in the spawn chunks. That's something we will do though. We're gonna eventually find the spawn chunks in here, so we can sort of say where our spawn chunks are, and then we can make some really sick farms. I'll leave him. That should help the rates, because they're not actually doing that well. But yeah, I'll do the rest of that off camera, and that'll be that finished off. Okay, so I will be back once again. Okay guys, so in real life it's actually the next day, so it's kind of weird me going okay guys and carrying on, but the whole thing has gone. We've got nothing left. I will just get rid of this on camera. Not like any I will just go and set my timer on my iPad. There we go, thank you. Just so I can get an idea of how long this video is. I mean, it's about 6 minutes in, so not that long in, but yeah, we've got, I wouldn't say a lot, but like we're going here, but got a little bit left to do. Just get rid of all of this, we don't need any of this anymore. But then that will be that gone. And then we're gonna start on some fun stuff, guys. So it's a bit laggy, really laggy on here it is. Whoa. I will try and sleep the night away. That might help when it's day. I'm just thinking that might, you know, help with the lag. I can get upstairs, that is. Like, get in the bed. It might just be all the mobs around, so. Still laggy. What I'm gonna do, guys, we're gonna log out, kind of get out of here. We'll just reload. What's it? I don't really think that helped. It's a bit smoother, actually, though. Oh yeah, smoother. What we're gonna need is, I'll put all of this away in the chest. We really need space, because that's fine. Oh guys, this is not good. I'll put a chest out here. Not just put a load of junk in there that I don't actually need. Just empty out my inventory. So I'm gonna get rid of everything for now. So we'll sort of sort out what we'll need the pickaxe. So now we're actually gonna be doing some terraforming, making our area look nicer. I'll get a stack of arrows. I'll get a bow as well. This is our good bow. I'll put those arrows there. Do you have any smooth stone? No, I'll go and smelt up. Let's say 48, like that. Okay, we're going smelt up 48 smooth stone. And then, what night? Right, there we go. Right, we'll just put all of this in here and it is laggy, you know. Why? Why is my computer struggling so badly? It's not even that intensive. Put on there, and that, and there. So, what else will we need? We'll get some andesite. It's going to be hard terraforming in this world because it's like not really the right biome. Get a stack of andesite. Stack of stone. I'll get a shovel. I need one of that right out. I'll finish this one off and then I'll have another shovel. What a break off. Shouldn't need an axe. Do I have any stone crafters? No, we can make them on the spot. I'll grab a crafting table though. No, never mind. Crafting table, I'll grab one of them. Then. Bone meal, that was the thing I want. We'll go and grab some bones whilst that's smelting up, and then should be good. I am just doing a lot of this on camera because we're not really that far into the video. Actually, we're in about 11-12 minutes in, so I'm just gonna do a bit on camera just so it's not all just jump cuts. Sometimes, you know, it's sometimes nice to, you know, see someone on camera. I've got rid of all my food as well. Oh no. I'll have to go and grab that. I don't know why it's so laggy. This isn't very nice, this area, but we'll do that up in a next that point. This point one of the next things we need to do, make that nicer. I'll just put all these back, I won't need them. Okay. Got no skeletons in, I need to wait. Okay, I need to also sort out. There's a lot of stuff I need to do, guys. But this world isn't done, so I think. This is so laggy. I'll be back with you when I have made some progress and we can sort of go from there. Okay, so I've got a bit done. This is it. Now, guys, this is only a little bit. Now, this is taking me a little while, I would say, but it looks amazing. So you can't actually see any torches, but there's some in here, as you can see, just under the leaves and stuff. I think really does just hide it nicely because it gives it enough light so mobs won't spawn, and I like the look of that. Now I do eventually want to get some trees, but I don't exactly have the saplings yet for it. But wow, guys, is this amazing? So I just gotta wait for some of this to turn into grass, but I quite like that. So how much cobblestone do we have, by the way? We should have quite a bit. Yeah, we have quite a bit. So I've used a bit of everything, really. And I've used a lot of bone meal. Well, not a lot, but a decent amount, shall we say. A decent amount. But that's not done. Should we go and get I'm going to go and get some of this cobblestone on smelt, actually, because we kind of want some of this sort of ready for us, don't we? So we'll go and get this on smelt. Just fill up all the furnaces. Now, you might notice that I have a lot of flowers in my inventory. That's because when I've been bone mealing it, I've been removing all the flowers, so yeah. There's a lot of flowers in my inventory. Well, not a lot, but you know what I mean, a few. I'll go and grab the rest and put that in. Then that will be about 18 stacks of cobble ready. And look at that, guys, just enough furnaces for that. Must have thought I wasn't playing because I get really bad luck on her. But we're gonna make the a new path with these path blocks. So we're going to, I need them all grass though, which sort of sucks with us a little bit. So I'm going to try and name them to be three, but have it a bit more natural. So what I'm thinking in my head is something. I'll have it straight first. I'm thinking, maybe something if I maybe bring this down here. I'll sort of bring this around here. And sort of like around the Christmas tree. I will just get rid of a few of these there. Around the tree. So we have one leading into here, that leads into there. And if we keep it sort of going around the tree. I think we sort of want like almost like a turntable thing, if you know what I mean. Roundabout, that's it. Almost like a mini roundabout. But getting this three wide, of course. I'll sort of... Oh, no. That was not good. I'll go and make another. I'll make it. Because, to be honest, I don't need a 9-1. I could make a 9-1, but I'll make a couple more stone. I'll make three more. I mean, it's not really worth it. You know, just for this, it's like, when you're making path blocks, it's like, it's just not worth it. There we go. You know, when you're making a path block, it's instant, so it's not really anything. You're not really gaining much out of it, are you? So. Right. So we'll just sort of break up. Oh, you. There's a zombie. Ah, there's a skelly bob. Bam. There we go. Take that guy out. So we'll just take. Now we'll just sort of get our shovel and sort of around here and we'll remove. This present, I do need to get rid of them. I'll get rid of them off camera. You guys don't really want to see that. I'll move that, the rest of that off camera, but just gotta make sure it's sort of always three. So just extend it out here a bit more. Give it some curves in it, and because it's not supposed to be a perfect path, so I'll give it some. I'll get some sort of just do something like that. That'll just sort of you break up how straight it is, because I don't want this to look like it's been made by me. Come on, you stupid dirt, turn to grass. We will. Yeah, but I'll sort of carry on with this off camera, I think would be a good idea, and we'll sort of be back in a little bit, and yeah. I think I'm always, just something else, I think I'll always keep the Christmas tree here when you sort of decorate it at Christmas, so I quite like it there. I add something to our area, I think. You sort of you're coming in and you sort of go, oh, there's a Christmas tree. And I think that really helps. Now, I've got another idea as well. I will carry on with this camera because, yeah, otherwise we're going to take a long time. But, do we have, we have a load of wood. We'll just do that and we're going to make half. Make two stacks. And then we'll do that. 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 So that was sort of. So we need to get a load of trapdoors here. I won't use all of these, but. To be honest, guys. As many as possible is what we need. My eyes are watering today. Oh, I've made two stacks, even better. We'll just get, well, I don't have a load of dirt. It's got efficiency 3 on it. I probably should repair that. Right, that's that anvil gone. Because we'll go and get some dirt. Also, guys, I fixed the lag issue. I figured out what it was. It was basically, I had it on really far from the distance, and so it was lagging out the game. That was why I just sort of lowered it down a bit. And so now it's not fixing really. Only when I used one. So I expect it to like got over stack there, but I'll just put even numbers, I'll get 2 more. So run your stupid thing, character, die. We will have to take this into next episode, but we've got what I wanted to get done. So far, so we're gonna have some like flower beds going around here. I think it would look really cool. Let's get rid of this. I'll get rid of all the rest off camera. But come on, get rid of it. I don't need it. It doesn't need to be here. So this might look bad, but I'm just sort of gonna have to go up like that. That's not gonna work. Not gonna work here, okay. So how can we do this? I think what I will do, I'll just do it like along here. I think could look quite good. Oh, I don't like that. I really don't like that. I think what I should do. I'll get rid of all of this. And I'll have. Hello, Piggy. Search quite hard to do. I've got an idea. Okay, right, I've got an idea. It should look good. I'll do that, right? And then we can just build these round like that. I actually like that. And then we can put some flowers in. We'll put Poppy. I like that. But unfortunately, gentlemen, that is all we have time for today in this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, maybe even subscribe, and I shall see you all later. Bye!